we've been talking about the Miranda rights. And one thing that's really important that you need to know about, that just simply is not the case. They only have to read you your rights if, well, Mr. Briggs, late again as usual.
11:14, 10 minutes earlier than last time.
That is an improvement. Keep working on it.
So what's the plan for tonight?
I guess the same thing as last night.
The concept of the Miranda rights goes way back.
It wasn't that bad.
We had a pretty good fight, remember?
Very specifically in 1966.
I remember sitting on my phone.
The specific case
on the parking garage rooftop for 6 hours. My partner fell in the hotel, like, state of Florida.
But we had to save the girl, right? I mean, the night wasn't a total waste.
If you say so, I still think we should move to New York or Los Angeles.
That's where all the cool crimes happen.
That's a little harsh, don't you think?
I'm not really up for having this conversation right now.
Did you see the new episode?
Dude.
And they don't even have to precisely match the language of the Miranda case. Don't, not today. Come on. He's catching on.
Catch on to what?
If you don't stop sleeping in class, you're going to be tossed out.
You mean this, right?
In a case that the Supreme Court decided, they declared that the criminal...
Two meth labs.